1935. The Chevrolet team charges out with the greatest mass selling drive anyone has ever seen. On radio, in the movie houses, on the sales floor, never has there been so concentrated a selling effort. Chevrolet production is expanded with a new pressed metal plant in Indianapolis, a new assembly plant in Baltimore. Million car years are resumed as Chevrolet continues to rise. 1936, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41. Every year it's Chevrolet number one. 1942, Chevrolet hangs up the gloves for the duration, goes all out for war production. But in 1945, with the war over, Chevrolet comes charging back with the greatest expansion program in its history. And matching the production upsurge, our team launches its greatest sales drive. 1948, over a million. 1949, 1,376,000. 1950, 1,800,000. With greater drive, greater enthusiasm, and greater selling skill than ever before, Chevrolet keeps pushing sales up and up. 1960, over the 2 million mark. And in 1965, Chevrolet's number one team becomes the first in the world to build more than 3 million cars and trucks in a single year. That's what it took to get to the top. Now let's see what we're doing to stay at the top. We've expanded our facilities. We've instituted a new quality control program to make sure every car is in a more deliverable condition when it reaches the dealer. Every car has a 100% functional electrical check. Everyone has its brake system pressure checked against possible fluid leakage. Each car has a special fluid level check. Each car has 100% cleanup before shipment. Front carpets are being installed in every vehicle before it leaves the plant. Every car is given a new protective wax coating. Finally, each car is double-checked for all inspections to make sure it's in tip-top condition. Only then is that number one team sticker put on the windshield. That's how all the members of our number one team are maintaining the quality that keeps us up there in the number one spot. But the one who's going to do the most of all to keep us there is you.
Who?
Me? Yes, you. You. And you. No matter who you are or where you are or what you do in Chevrolet, whether you're an engineer, a test driver at Chevrolet's proving grounds, a member of the Chevrolet retail sales organization, a Chevrolet wholesale man, or any one of the many thousands of workers in Chevrolet manufacturing.